Meanwhile, school authorities have foreseen difficulty in observing social distancing when students return from the long break necessitated by the coronavirus pandemic. Assistant headmistress of the Santimang Senior High School in Kumasi, Georgina Osei, says congestion must be addressed before schools reopen. She spoke with the media during disinfection of the schools as part of the second batch of second cycle institutions in the Ashanti region to benefit under a government initiative. Mahmoud Mohamed Nurdin reports.
The first port of call for one of the five disinfection teams was at the Armed Forces Senior High Technical School. Classrooms, dormitories, and other facilities were covered. Asantimai Senior High School was next to benefit from the exercise. Assistant Headmistress for Domestic Affairs, Georgina Osei, says bed bugs infestation is major concern.
Oh, bed bug issue, no, is serious. And we have made effort to control them a bit. It was serious because previously we were using wooden beds. Now that we changed over to metal beds, I think it's a bit okay. We've been using the dress force to control them sometimes, so I think now it's a bit okay.
Mrs. Osei acknowledges the disinfection exercise is timely, but she is worried about congestion.
Observe social distancing, yes, that one. Oh, that one is true. Everybody, it's everywhere. As for the schools, no headmaster can say that social distancing can be observed when the students come, because from one student to another, you know that because of the free SHS, everybody is coming. So that's what I suggested, that they should be given some of these masks when they come back to school so that they can also wear it to protect them enough. As for the social distancing, I'm not sure in schools it will be appropriate for them.
The situation at Al Azaria Islamic Senior High School was not different.
Really, you know, we have cases of bed bugs because students, when they come together, sometimes we do have such cases. And we really wanted to even disinfect the dormitories before even school resume. And now government has come to also help us in that direction. Yeah. Actually, in fact, for our girls, we don't even have dormitory. We even take a classroom to be part of to host the students in the classrooms. And in a classroom, you know, it's not a sizable the dormitory capacity. So in a classroom, we have about 50 students. Really, it will be very difficult for us to look at, to observe those things, the social distancing bit.
At Osei Chiriche Senior High School, Headmaster Andrews Boatin shared his impression.
And you tell us, what do you make of this particular disinfection?
Thank you, Mr. Boatin Andrews, Headmaster of Osei Chiriche Senior High School. First of all, we thank the government very much for this disinfection which is going on in various schools. It's a very good program going on. It will help the school prepare for the student to come back. At least they've disinfected our offices, the classrooms, the dormitories, which will go a very long way to help us. At least when the student come, they will see that something has been done in their absence and they also be ready to learn.
Yeah. In other schools, they were complaining about bed bugs. I mean, what is the situation here?
Oh, bed bugs, as I said to the other group, we don't have much problem with our bed bugs because internally we have been disinfecting the place before. So almost every semester, we do our internal ones. So we don't have much problem, but we'll at least ask for more. We can't say because we've done our homework, we'll not accept you. That's what we're accepting. So bed bugs, though we have challenge, but it's not as much as other schools are complaining. We don't have much challenge on the bed bus.
The team also visited Nsutamai Catholic Senior High School.
Yes, that's why I mentioned that even in our school, we have crowded spaces in the dormitory. So if we are to come back, the only way we can improvise is that we have a big assembly hall so that in the night, we can make some of them sleep in the dining hall. assembly hall. That's what I'm trying to say. So if we are to improvise, that is what the school can do for now. Other than that, the current situation is such that they are close to each other in the dormitory.